Make that.
This is a kind of remake of Legretti's poem Symphony for Metronome. It's a piece designed to be performed by 100 real metronomes. And it's quite similar to the idea to this process of here. The only point is to switch on all the metronomes and let them run to the string. We will only use an old real metronome, and all of them, all the rest are virtual metronomes to react dynamically to the behavior of the metronome. So Matthew has prepared a kind of visual